As President Bush is preparing to announce a troop reduction in Iraq, the war on terror is also now a focus for us here at home. Eyewitness News 5's Kevin Sims is live in Norman. That is where former Secretary of State Colin Powell is visiting tonight.
Also, Lori Kinney is in Washington looking ahead to the president's speech tomorrow night. But Kevin, we will start with you. Powell is giving a speech at OU right now.
That's right, Maggie. This is General Powell's first visit since the year 2000, and that's back before he was Secretary of the State, when he helped kick off OU's big volunteer event called The Big Event. Well, today he's here to talk instead about the challenges facing America today. Of course, he talked about the war on terrorism, touched on the world economy, but he began his speech talking about his role in the Cold War. Way back in the early 80s, he said, when he met with Soviet leader Mikhail Gorbachev, and he said, today, whether you're a leader of the world or a college student, everybody must play their role.
Part of your payment for what you received has to be reaching down, back, and across and helping others who are less fortunate than you and who may never be able to get to a facility such as this, an institution such as this, unless you help bring them along.
Certainly stressing the importance of volunteerism there. Now, we had to step out of General Colin Powell's speech for the time being. We do know that he planned on taking questions from the audience, and he had a whole stack full of questions, but he no doubt will not be able to make through the entire stack. I'm told that he gave a speech in St. Louis earlier today and is flying out to Washington later this afternoon, so he has a busy schedule ahead, but still quite a presence here at OU. We're live in Norman. Kevin Sims, Eyewitness News 5.